that the Greybeard wants to show off, eh?
A month? A tunnel?
Femu, can you have your knife? We could use him for target practice.
What's his problem?
Not so close, Adi Herif.
Easy now. Tarek sent me.
Only you? Why not more?
I am enough. Where are your men?
Captured by Byzantines over a week ago. I was dressed to look like a slave and managed to escape. But the others... Are you a capable fighter?
I like to think so.
Well, when you are certain, come find me.
Did you happen to see that? We caught another of the Sultan's spies lurking about. A woman this time, disguised as a harlot of low birth.
Sending his harem girls now, eh? It seems the Sultan is running out of skilled fighters. Where did you take her?
Inside, into the prisons. But she won't last long. Not with Shakulu in charge.
How soon before my soldiers are trained to use those guns?
A few weeks at most.
Janissaries will know I have betrayed them by now. But do they have the resources for retribution?
Doubtful. The Sultan's battle with Selim commands most of their attention.
Ah! What the hell is that spell?
Apologies, Manuel. Some of these Ottoman prisoners are so... fragile.
Shakulu, try to moderate your anger. I know the Sultan humiliated your people, But there is no need to spit on men who are beneath us.
You take the woman from the prison and bring her to the chapel.
Sakulu, I don't have the key.
Find it!
Who has the key? You?
I think Nicholas has it. He's on leave in the market.
Christemu, I'd like to run that man through with a spear.
Hey, hey. Talk to yourself, taxi.
What's his problem?
Toss a salad and call me.
Where do they cut cloaks like that? Isfahan?
Stop him! Stop!
That could be a lot.
Everyone was taken prisoner.
Poor men. Allah siti kutsasin. That Turkmen renegade did this. Şakulu. I'll kill him!
Wait! Not cooperate very well.
I'm here to rescue my men, not make friends. Right there.
That armor is too thick for bullets. I would have to get in close.
Janus, we have to help him.
Pity.
Can you walk?
Evet.
The rifles you brought, they should be destroyed.
Most of them don't actually work. But the gunpowder is real. We could not fake that.
Bene. Keep out of sight until you hear the explosions. Then you run.
Explosions? If you do that, all hell will break loose. You will panic the entire city.
See, I am counting on it.
And then what?
Then I find Manuel Paleologos.
Thank you. Mercenary?
What about that?
Love missionary.
Sabotage, Manuel. You need to take cover.
Get out of my way. Citizens, soldiers, compose yourselves. Do not give in to fear. We are the true shepherds of Constantinople. We are the lords of this land. We are Byzantines. Orio, stand fast. Do not let anyone break it. Stop that man! Cut him down!
En
for a moment. Think about the lives you have disrupted today. The anarchy you have sown here. You take advantage of our poor and displaced people, using us to further your own vain quest. But we fight for dignity, assassin. We fight to restore peace to this troubled land.
Templars are always quick to talk of peace, but very slow to concede power.
Because power begets peace, Flaka. It cannot happen in reverse. These people would drown without a fair hand to lift them up and keep them in line.
There he is. The monster I came to kill.
You thought I would be easy hit? I should have been Constantine's successor. He had so many plans.
Your dream dies with you, Manuel. Your empire is gone.
Ah. But I am not the only one with this vision, assassin. The dream of our order is universal. Ottoman, Byzantine. These are only labels. Costumes and facades. Beneath these trappings. All Templars are part of the same family.
Enough prattling. I am here for the Masyaf key.
Then take it. Take it. Seek your fortune. See if you get within 100 leagues of that library before one of us finishes you off.
Manuel, last of the Palaeologi. I should not have put him in charge of our Masyaf expedition. He was an arrogant man, impossible to keep in line.
You disappoint me, Ahmed. Why the Templars?
Because I am tired of all of these pointless blood feuds that pit father against son, brother against brother. To achieve true peace, mankind must think and move as one body. With one mastermind.
The secrets in the Grand Temple will give us just that. And Altair will lead us there.
Delusions. Altair's secrets are not for you.
I am not interested in arguing, Ezio. I am here for the Masyaf keys.
Keys? Are there more than this one?
So I have heard. Perhaps I should ask someone who knows better. Sophia Sarto. Is that her name?
She knows nothing. Leave her be.
We shall see.
I will kill you if you touch her.
I know you'll try.
Yeah.